What's up, guys? RR25, and welcome back to Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We are going to continue with the campaign, so after let's go in and let's do it. So, where we left last off, man, I don't remember. ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price. I think we just finished like that. Every ultra nationalist cycle. We just finished the like that backstory, I guess, with Captain Price. I'm trying to think, really, and I think that's where we left off. So here we are. We're now Sergeant Soap McTavish. I don't know if you can hear it or not. Oh, that's right. And then we finished this. Okay, this is bringing some memories. We were here at night. Remember that? I died like fucking 3 times coming up this way. It was hell. Now I know where I'm at. I don't know how far we actually are in the video or in this game. Everyone's, oh shit! Sorry. Sit open fire. I don't see no one. Switch the sniper. Now I see him. Squad, hold your ground. They think we're a larger force than we really are. Copy. I'm impressed that they're not getting shot, man. Look at that. I look outside one time, I get demolished. Let's throw these out. Make a stop the shooting. So everyone, that, how's y'all's day been? I gotta fix my YouTube channel just a bit. Gaming videos. So I haven't really posted a lot. And I think this is gonna come out Monday, actually not Monday, today's Tuesday, so it should come out. This one might come out Tuesday, even though I usually bring it out on Sunday just to talk to you. A lot of things been going on. I'm working at You talking to me? Okay. Well, I've been working at Taco Cabana while going to college and stuff like that, so why am I shooting when I do that? I'm gonna be honest with you, I didn't reload, so something's happening. So if I click B, I shoot, that's why. And shoots right trigger. That's pretty weird. I can't see shit, what's going on? Move back. God, oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, hell yeah. And so, that's what's been going on. Obviously, y'all know. Fucking use it! Y'all know that I've been going over there from time to time. Just gonna fucking shoot right now. I think it's a little laggy. Other than that, it's been pretty good. My days are limited. So, oh shit. No, I'm not, Mom. So, use the detonators. There's 4 of them in the tavern. Move! There's 4 in the tavern? I don't know where they're at. Oh, I found them. Dude, man, this is... Ooh, someone got hit. Max in trouble. So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Gotcha. Sorry, I'm too busy trying to play a game right now and think at the same time. I can't do that. I've been trying to figure that out. I know. Calm yourself, please. Please calm yourself. We're gonna get a javelin and we're gonna throw the javelin. That's what we're gonna do. Climb. Oh fuck! I got shot. What the hell? Alright, good. We're back where we left off, which wasn't that far. There's one. Reload. There's two. Hey, what's up, Captain Price? And so, what else was I saying though? Oh fuck, they're getting shot at. Maybe think of something different. Die, dude! I see a lot of death in my life right now. Fuck that, man. I'm gonna keep on using that shit, man. There we go. Dude, look how many people are there, man. Roger that, we're coming in hot. Roger, stand by for airstrike. We gotta go over there. Oh, Christ. Alright, Fuggy, let's go. Sorry, guys. Dude, damn it, man. Damn it. Oh, man, this is hard. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, I got no more. Get out of here. Oh, shit. Screw it. Dude, there's no way we're gonna fucking do this. We're trying to fuck with people right here. Alright, let's go. Oh Oh my god, Roger.
Bravo 6, be advised we are almost there, but we're low on fuel. You guys have 3 minutes before we have to leave without you, over.
We're gonna get left behind! We're gonna get to the landing zone!
Shit! Gonna die again. Gonna die again.
Look out, grenade!
Fucking A. Dude, we cannot move. Who the fuck should be behind? I'm in a tree, I'm in a house. Fuck that. I'm moving.
90 seconds to dust off.
Where the fuck do I go? Oh, shit. The tree, didn't I? Well, I'm gonna die. Dude, I'm fucking rushing it now. There we go. Get out of my way! Let me go in. I'm in. Hurry up. Dropping a claymore. Oh, that was probably not the smartest idea. In case anyone comes close.
Okay, we're out of here. Baseplate, this is Griffin 27.
Don't go any of these shots on him. Oh, I think I shot him. Damn, that was crazy. Yeah, but I've been trying to get something new going. Don't know what. We'll see soon. Other than that, so Monday, I'm gonna put this out. Or Tuesday, sorry. Monday was. Is today Monday or Tuesday? Holy shit. Alright, today's Tuesday, February 6th. Now I know. So, this is gonna come out that day. I have a beautiful. Like an hour long. Baseball Superstar 2013. I didn't expect it to be that long. I don't know if I'm going to cut it in half, part one, part two, yet, or I'm just going to send it out. So I'm going to think of that real quick. I also am going to do another, I don't know if I'm going to continue Conker's Bad Fur Day yet. Not that certain. I also got to finish Lord of the Rings, too. That was actually real fun, so I think I'm going to continue that. And we'll see when it comes from there. I also have my my VR here. I just don't know if I'm going to play it or not. We got more games, so we'll see what happens. Other than that, sounds like it's going to be a great day. I don't remember if they told me to do something or not.
So, take them out now. So, clear that tower now.
That's what he asked, right?
let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Is that it? Oh, I was gonna say, holy shit.
Man, you look like a clown in that.
Turn hour 15 minutes in.
Good day you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Sir, I have a visual on the target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now.
Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
Dude, that was oh shit!
We got company, sir! Enemy reinforcements to the south!
He's running into tower, hang on! Oh shit!
Oh god damn! I didn't remember that part. Oh, that's the guy we need! I'm remembering now.
The target is making a run for it. So, take quick and chase him down. We'll handle the enemy reinforcements and catch up. Go, go!
Bravo team, this is Vulture 1-6. I'm tracking the target. Damn, this guy moves fast. Okay, he's leaving the junkyard to the northwest. Get in there. Move, move.
Down, boy.
Okay, the target is moving. North. He's headed towards the outskirts of the city. This area is crawling with hostile forces, over.
Explode. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh my, fuck it, whatever. Who was shooting me?
Enemies coming your way. Alley on your left side. Two tangos.
Oh, shit. Okay, that was kind of my fault. My B. I went the shotgun. Thank you. Ah, shit, might be.
Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go.
Where do I go? Oh, thank you, Sergeant Griggs. Let me take lead. You don't know what's happening. Unless he kills himself, which I think that's what he does.
I can put one in his leg, sir. No, he can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop it! No!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
It's the Chaos Sun's dead. We're coming up.
Damn!
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed our culture, our economies, our...
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out.
Damn, Griggs, something's wrong with Griggs. I'll go save Griggs. Alright, so we got silencers. This is a stealth mission.
Enemy vehicle. Tango down.
Can I take the vehicle?
Enemy inside. He's down. Got him. Enemy down. One down.
That's a kill.
I know you wanted it, but I wanted it more.
Room clear. This floor is clear. Move up to the second.
Открытый враг! У нас сложный человек!
Friendly fire, I'm gonna be taller. That's not it. Kind of my B.
This floor is clear. Move up to the second.
Come on, Giz.
Griggs isn't here. Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs. Copy that. Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking for right now. Oh, well, unless I go in here. This bitch is dark. I can't see shit. There we go. Man, come on, someone help me out. Oh, you bitch.
Loose, move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, team one, we got Griggs and we're coming out of building two. To knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter.
Oh, I remember this for some reason.
Out.
That's cool. Once we get loud, I'll need that for sure. Is this Gaz I'm following? They said to follow Gaz.
Contact Northwest.
Damn, I was in a bad position. I even knew I was gonna die. Okay, I got you. I don't know where I'm going anymore. I left my people and this is what happens.
Give me some covering fire.
Oh shit.
Man down.
Oh, I shot him in the TP. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die.
You want to the southeast.
Alright. Here we go. Come on. Fuck! Beautiful throw. Found him. All right, here we go, here we go. Time to roll out. Oh, shit. Maybe it wasn't time to roll out yet. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, of course. Getting frustrated. Alright, screw this. Kill the bitches on fucking A.
Now just keep
Enemy troops in southwest.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Man down.
Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch. Yes! The stupid ass dragon mark. Look how big the scope is. Oh, fucking god. Dude, I like put 6 rounds in that dude. You saw that? I heard him reload. Oh, beautiful throw though.
Contacts west of us. Target eliminated.
I don't. Oh, my bad.
Target's northeast.
What am I doing? What are you doing here? Woo-la! I don't know. Woo-la! I don't know. Put these rounds in ya.
Changing mag.
There's more? Why'd you die, man?
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
Oh, we got a problem here.
We have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
There's another one.
Down to our X-ray. We have 2 missiles in the
air. Roger, Bravo 6. Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Wow. Alrighty, guys. Oh, man, that was... That's freaking impressive. I just wanted to see it. They're trying to shoot over here in New York, Washington. At least I live in Texas, so whatevs. But, horrible. Alrighty guys, I'm going to end the video here. Please like and subscribe. We will continue this again. Sunday or Monday. We'll see what happens. But other than that, yeah. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.